jail, now I gotta explore the tunnels, so here we are. Alright, we'll switch ammo to the mine rounds. Cool. Let's see how this goes. Oh, you know they're alive. All right, come on, step in it. Stop. I'm worried about this dude. Now I heard there was a Mr. Charlie. I must have got it with that mine round, but I'm not too sure. Let me double check. Sorry about this long delay. I just got to double check and see if I got that Mr. Charlie. All right, I must have. Yep. The mine round took it out because it's supposed to be right there. Yeah, must have got it. All right. Oh, come on, they ain't take him out. Oh, thank you. Got that. I think this dude's still alive. Yep. Ew, there's stuff on the ceiling. Nothing in there. I wonder. I'm gonna go back to that item box. drop this off too. Great sound. I know the clock tower is very popular in the original game. Seven. Got all the items. He's not just her nemesis, now he's gonna pop up. Save just happened. Oh, come on, dude. What the heck is he doing there? Like, he just conveniently right there. And lands in water.
Bitch can't even swim.
Damn, Jill.
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, damn.
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Screw this, I'm out of here. Yikes. For whoever's watching this, thanks for watching. Hope you follow. Ah, crap.
Come on!
Oh, man. I'm probably gonna die on this. Come on, come on, come on. Got him. Damn, I'm out. Oh man, I didn't see that shit. Alright, where's the ammo at? I know there's ammo around here, there's always ammo. Damn it. Come on, get up, 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 up. Crap, where is he? Wait, combine these. Expect that to happen. Ah. Whoa. I think I wasted those mine rounds too soon.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Oh damn, that sucked. Well, thanks for the tip now.
Come on!
Oh, come on. Ooh, that's close. Hey, where is he? I gotta figure this out. God. Come on, switch, switch, switch. Switch. Close. Got him. Woo, that was close.
Right, let's do this. Suck it! Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Alright, let me go clean up and get all the rest of the stuff I didn't grab. I'm gonna take these flame rounds. Oh crap. I wonder if I can come back to this. Because I just want to leave, like, flame rounds like that. Yeah, I should have got rid of the lockpick when I had the chance. Man. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I'll just discard it. I don't really want to, but I don't really need a redder for that. I mean, it'd be nice. Come on. Wait, I need to let him in still. Ooh. Ooh, man, that's nasty.
Me a big favor, mister.
Half a day?
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Hey, what's he been doing? How do you even find her?
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Cares about her. I'm good on the health items.
Go on ahead.
Yeah, I do have a lot of health items. I'm gonna drop some off. I hope I can get these to Jill later. See somebody knock on the door. Man, see me freaking. These dudes to bust through. Oh, there they go. Yeah, I need one of those playing possum. There's too many zombies, man. That's gonna be important later. Oh, Mr.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Barr. Please take your visit.
Oh, for real, a tape player. Wait, which direction am I? Great. Yep. Knew it. Always playing possum. Come on. Where'd she go? Oh, fuck. Whoa! What the? I did not. Where did she come from? Jeez. I need a key card. That was scary. No head. This is Carly. Alright, save room. Nice. Yeah, I'll just use this right now. How much space do I got? Alright, I'll save right here in this gameplay right here now.